my name is Megan Nelms. This is Savannah, and this is Allie May, and we are here today to talk about the Gospel Project. And what that is chronologically going through the Bible while staying focused on Jesus and the kingdom. Funny story, so Savannah comes into our room super early in the mornings, gets into bed with us, and asks to see Jesus on the phone. And what that means is she wants to see the Gospel Project app that we've downloaded. And it is chock full of activities. It's got drawing, painting, puzzles, all kinds of things to help them learn. And what I have loved is the communication from Harpeth staff. I just feel like we're all on the same page. I feel like the Gospel Project, not only the curriculum, but the app has been really helpful for us as parents. It's equipped us to know how to be more intentional in teaching our girls about Jesus when we spend time with them and help them learn about Jesus. So it's just been a real blessing.
For me, to live is Christ, and to die is gain. Philippians 1:21.
I done mine. Okay, I'm going home.